after recording a scene, you can watch or edit it on the review and edit screen. You can also use this screen to import videos from the camera roll. The timeline shows the scenes you've recorded. Arrow buttons step from scene to scene. The highlighted scene is the active scene. Tapping to the left or right of the scrubber moves the video by a single frame. The edit, select, and new buttons apply to the active scene. To move or duplicate a scene, choose copy. You can then paste it into another scene or add it to the end of the video. Paste it into another scene by selecting the scene, then edit and paste. If the clip is longer than the selected scene, you will need to trim it. Merging scenes combines the active clips from two or more scenes. Set the start scene, then the end, and press merge. Merging will delete all inactive clips in the scenes and cannot be undone. Split scene turns a single scene into two scenes. Tap split and split. This also splits the inactive clips for the scene. Send to camera roll sends the scene's active clip and audio to the camera roll. Once you have two or more clips, you can tap select to change the active clip or delete unused clips. Tap the new button to create a new clip in the selected scene. This can be used either to replace the current clip or can be combined with the original clip using multi-layer or mix clips. The options for making a new clip include Record New Clip, which records a brand new clip for the scene. Re-Effect Clip to add more effects to the existing clip. Modify Clip trims, reverses, changes speed, and has other options. Clip Transformer transforms the clip using advanced post-processing effects. Import Clip makes a new clip using video from the camera roll. Multilayer Clip combines layers of video, photos, text, or color, and optionally animates them over time. Mix Clips combines 2 to 4 clips into a collage or by using transitions. If no scenes have been recorded, the End menu will be the only active menu. You can import a video from the camera roll to the end of the video. If you've copied a scene from this or another project, you can also paste that to the end. Audio Fade Out provides an adjustable audio fade for the end of the video. Want to set the video's thumb or send your friend a snapshot from the video? Tap the Quick Snap button to save, share, or use as the thumbnail.